put this down. Derek's here as well, people.
Yes.
So that's cool.
Well, the thing is, though, too,
okay, it says I'm live. Yay. Get the game up. Verifying children of Silentown. Let's go. I wish I could play Ultimate Custom Night, but no. It won't let me. Okay, yeah. There we go. Ooh. Okay. Is it laggy?
I'll check in a minute. Give me a second. I'm trying to kill this person. There we go, they're dead. Okay. I'll check. I see a black screen with a mouse. Oh.
Is it laggy?
Yes. A little bit.
But that's just my regular lag, I believe.
Yeah, I think it's just regular lag.
Okay.
I think it has nothing to do with your bitrate at this point.
Okay. First, let's put down the sensitivity. I'm putting the music down a little bit because I don't want, you know, copyright and all that crap. Can I turn down the resolution? No, not resolution.
Every single second.
What?
This man bleeds every single second.
Who bleeds every single second?
Jason Voorhees and People Playground. Stop bleeding, please.
I mean, it makes sense. Isn't he like a zombie?
I've stopped this bleeding.
Congratulations.
I know, right?
Get into the game.
Oh. Okay, well, I stopped this bleeding for a little bit.
Draw? Okay, I'll draw. Lucy, someone's calling me. I just clicked to stand up and all that.
Just want to throw out there my server has 4 boosts and I never thought it would get this far.
Congratulations! I'm turning your volume up so people can hear you. Okay, let's get closer to this guy. Is that Charlie Brown? Lucy, help me. Aren't you close enough? Bro, he could be a zombie. Get closer.
No, Jason is a zombie, though.
No, I'm talking about this guy. Lucy, don't turn around. Don't turn around? What is this? Jojo? No, man. I ain't gonna turn around. See how loud the volume can get. Oh. That was a big monster. Oh, now it's all bright and cheery-ish. That nightmare again. Hey Lucy, pass the ball, please. Did I click? I'm confused, did I click? You got a ball! Okay. Well, thanks Lucy, pass it here. Give him the ball. Pass the ball. Pass the ball. Okay, I get it. I need to pass the ball.
Yeah, but tomorrow or something, I'm gonna stream Rainbow Six Siege in Minecraft and stuff.
Okay.
I'll probably raid you, depending on if you're streaming. Last stream was actually pretty big, so yeah.
Yeah, we got 10 viewers.
Yeah. Yeah, that's more than I've ever gotten. Good job.
Thank you, this time I threw it a bit too far. Wait, what were you doing? I had another nightmare. I'm reading off the game.
Oh, I thought you were asking me what I was doing.
No.
That's weird. I was like, you remember the world got definitely hacked?
Okay, how about this?
So, that was funny. Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie to you. That was funny.
Yeah, for this stream, I'm actually not gonna read out the dialogue. Because that's weird. I'm not gonna read out the dialogue. Hey, it just said I'm live. Okay, fine. I'll read out the dialogue. Really? How do you get rid of that feeling?
Okay, maybe it's a bit too passionate.
Me? I don't know. When I'm scared of something, I hide so that nobody can find me. That's why I'm so good at hide and seek. Want to join us? We are playing in the square. We need another player. So I want to know, why was he playing ball by himself? And then he's like, oh yeah, I'm also playing with other people. That makes sense. Sure.
Do you want me to set up, like, self-rules for you, like, notifications, ping and stuff in your server?
Yeah, and can you also have, like, a polls thing?
Yeah, I'll do that later. Okay. Like, tonight. At like
2
a.m. probably.
Gosh. Here. You complain about streaming too late, and then you're like, oh yeah. Totally is gonna be at awake at 2 a.m.
I mean, I was yesterday.
Sky, you're almost just off the ball. Yeah, you were. I noticed that. I'm going to show you my super shot. I was up like at 2 a.m. eating mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese, good job.
I'm gonna be rude and say cut it short and play by the rules, man. Bruh, play by the rules, you dumb kid. That's what we get for not following the rules. Here we are again. Like, it's not too laggy this time, which is good.
It's not as laggy, actually. It's a bit better.
Yeah. Lucy, I've been waiting for you. I told her not to be too late tomorrow. We need to make dinner. Say goodbye to your friends, dear. I don't even know who these are. Hi, Mom. Yes, I'm coming. I should go, guys. See you tomorrow.
Jason got off of the stupid pickaxe, like the pickaxe, and then he falls right back onto it. Well, that's enough of Jen. We did the coagulation.
Coagulation.
We did the coagulation syringe to see the mass damage. So he isn't bleeding all over the place.
It has good music, this game.
Probably copyrighted again, just like we were here.
Probably.
Yeah, literally, when you started streaming, I'm like, you know, when's he gonna do another one of those survival videos? It's a dumb one, like, 6 days.
Lucy, about time. Lucy, about time you showed up. You had to be at home a while ago, am I right? Why does everybody look so weird? Why doesn't nobody have any pupils? How do you help Mom, honey? Let's cook some tasty
food. The people for like don't start together except they don't have pupils.
Yeah. That's kind of thinking. Like, what do these remind me of?
Right now, actually, I'm gonna set one of those follower things, the follower goals.
Yeah, you should.
Stream. No, that's system information stream. Labs OBS. Poor Jason is still in shock right now.
Are we gonna make dinner? This glass is not too laggy this time. I mean, it's really annoying it being laggy now. I'm gonna talk to the cat. A squint tail who's still sleeping. Like, some videos, if they're so short, I'm just gonna upload, like, them as videos and not actually as VODs as well. Okay, running to find the saucepan. Can I go upstairs? Oh, I don't want to go upstairs, I want to find the saucepan. Bruh, it has a... After her mother played with the Lear, she's very good at it. Is that all that's in the play? This is what I say? The cupboard does what a fair computer does. It contains items. Okay.
I just put, and after, January 10th, 2020. Well, good job on my part.
I'm gonna grab that salt. Can I even reach that salt, though? That's the thing. Up there, the salt is safe from clumsy cats. No, I need the saucepan, don't I? That's right. But I say small pan. Oh, I guess it's a small pan. Okay, let's give the mother. Give mother our saucepan. Wait, only 9:19? Dang. Yeah, this is gonna be the ones right.
Bar thickness.
Thank you, sweetheart. Now let's see, I might need something else. Bro, get it yourself! The fireplace needs wood. Pick up some from the chest and rekindle it. Okay, I need to.
Alright, I'm done with people playing
God,
it's boring now.
For
now, it's boring, but
okay.
You know, you get the point.
Yeah, okay, if I give the rat to the cat.
I feel like phasmophobia would be more fun on VR.
Yeah, probably. Bruh, give it to the cat! Stop moving. I hate how laggy this game is. Did I say to
65 days for 20 followers? You're at 12. That's not reasonable. It's been over the top, in my opinion.
What do you mean?
Why are you yelling at the game? Oh, Nax is finally up.
Cool. Okay, now I can talk to Mother.
Do you want me to ask Nax about the message?
Maybe. I need salami now. Can you fetch it for me? It's in the cellar. But I don't like the cellar. The cellar is scary. Get the candle. Grab the candle. Bruh.
Last message I got was 12:24, though.
I hate that cat so much. I do indeed.
Why?
I find the popping sounds annoying.
Well, I mean, it's just the emoji. There's no sounds to it.
It's in 2 days already. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care.
You got no response, right?
What?
Did you get no response?
I didn't get a response.
Okay. I want to get my facts straight.
Speed the dialogue. I don't care if the kid's missing. I heard everything, you fools. Dang, now this music's making me tired.
I tried to respond at 12:24, but I was blocked. Do you have unblocked?
I don't know. Wait! Did that salt just hit the cat?
Probably.
You got so scared from a girl falling. That cat glitched through the wall. Okay. Well, you know, I'm almost done with streaming. Yeah, no, I'm getting tired. Yeah, the sun is setting. Stay inside. Bro, you're gonna get kidnapped. How much you wanna bet she's gonna get kidnapped?
No idea.
No. I want you to bet. I want you to say yay or nay.
Yay.
Okay, she's gonna get kidnapped. The village is not safe after dusk. Shouldn't a village be safe, though? Bro, she's clipping through the walls. She's clipping through the walls!
So the best part of Nitro, in my opinion, is the 100 megabyte limit, but you're almost never gonna see it. Like, I swear to God, whenever you don't have Nitro, you have to, like, it's always gonna tell you, what? 100 megabyte limit! And then whenever you have Nitro, like, you don't use it ever. Like, I swear to God, whenever you don't have Nitro, everything's like over 8 megabytes. Then when you have Nitro, everything's under 8 megabytes.
Yeah.
It's like, why?
Alright, so either I stop the stream and continue this another day. How about that? I'll continue this later. This game is boring right now. Okay. Hopefully there's an automatic save feature. Okay, guys, let's see. Maybe we should play Doki Doki Literature Club next. I don't know. Skipped frames detected. 54% over the last, what? 2 minutes. Okay, I'll lower that later. Hey guys, thanks for watching. People on YouTube, you know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, press the notification bell.
Subscribe to me, because I'm cool.
No.
Yeah, yes. Subscribe to me, my 160 subscribers. Even though I don't even upload practically, I practically don't even upload anymore.